But you're actually hilarious.
I'm just making sure, bro. One season, we're all fucked. I'm just making sure.
Well, I'm just gonna restart the screen record because it's been 3 minutes. I haven't pressed play yet.
So. Bro, it's turkey.
Bonjour, my French people. Je parle français. Je suis ici pour vous.
Doesn't matter, tell your friends, same body.
How's it going, guys? My name is Cherry. We're here today reacting to another video. We're listening to RK's La Patate. He's French. And yeah, let's get it, boys. Cherry.
I'm Harvey.
I'm Krem.
I'm Randy.
Sins.
Bounce. Can't take the sins seriously, bro.
That's for 500 kills in your bed, bro.
No.
No, it's like 400.
Right, you know I'm gonna zoom in and that. And increase the.
Honestly. Don't move in with boy, they can't shoot you.
Okay,
okay, it's him. Koba, I think it's the other guy.
Okay.
Bro, I'm gonna start this off by saying that first part was trash. Do you guys agree?
No, bro, that was sick.
You guys like that? I thought it was trash.
Who's that Rich the Kid wannabe,
bro? It's actually Rich the Kid wannabe, bro. He's the LD version of Rich the Kid.
No, you know what it reminds me of? You know when you like dropped. You know when like an English rap song is just like too fast, you don't understand the words, like lifestyle?
Yeah. Bro, they're flexing their butts. See that on that. They're flexing barks, bro.
God damn, bro, they're making the stream, bro.
I'm like hating on the French Migos,
man. The French Migos.
Lift of the video because I can't use any longer.
I really can't.
But that was Ove, man.
I don't rate it.
Bro, the French people, come on, guy, what's going on? You're up to suck ass.
The guy in the Man City top is killing him.
Yeah, he's not bad.
He's like Nanfro.
Oh, yes.
Bro, what's Nav and Rich the Kid doing here?
Bro,
Nav is one of the worst 10 rappers.
Bro, Nav is top 10.
Top 10, bro. Have you seen him perform live?
He doesn't even have 10 songs out. What do you mean?
Have you seen Nav? Hello, bro. I'm meant to be. Bro.
You need to broaden your horizons because. They've been ruined, bro.
Nav is top 10.
Bro, he's saying that like he's like, bro, he's not joking when he says that.
The man that made my Slurpee at 7-Eleven, what do you mean, bro?
Bikes.
Oh,
bro. Yes. Casual racism.
Yikes.
Casual racism.
Wait, what do you mean?
Forever Friday, bro.
Because
Friday.
Friday. Let's
do it, huh?
He's Indian.
Alright.
You racist scum.
You racist dog.
I love you, French people, but I'm gonna start off this by saying I don't think I'm a fan, man.
Let it finish.
And the music video.
It's like every bougie music video where they flex money and they flex gang signs and like I'll look at a rollie. But I'm looking more at the shots and the lights.
that's a very nasty shot, you know?
The French chief.
No, like that, like...
There was no girls in the video.
He was like,
bro, wait, yeah, there was no girls in the video.
So what, it didn't have to be.
Hey.
No wonder Danny got distracted, you know?
Uncle up, bro. Uncle up,
bro. I'm demon, bro.
But give me some Pringles, when you're drinking.
I know, man. It's okay there.
You say something,
bro,
man.
Finished, no, man. What do you mean say something? Offer it.
You invite a Lebanese person to your house? This is what happens.
As you guys know, we have our own rating system here today. So we're going to rate from 1 to 10 on what we thought about the video, what we thought about the music, if we liked the song, and if we'd put it on our Spotify playlist. Because we have that in our description. Go check it out. Go suss it out. Tell us if you like it or not. And we'll start off with my friend over here, Zil. What do you think about it?
The song wise, I think I'd probably give it a 4 out of 10, to be fair. Arke was cool, but the other guy I wasn't a big fan of.
Wait, so who was Arke?
Who was Arke?
Arke was the white guy, right?
Man City. Oh.
The nav looking headass.
So he's not white guy anymore, is he?
Just from white to Indian.
I'm sorry
about yourself. Visiting video, I'd probably give that a 7 maybe. And I wouldn't add it to the Spotify playlist.
Cheers. So, I liked the video. It was a sick video. I mean, it wasn't anything different though. So I'll give the video about a 7. Yeah, the video was okay, bro. It was not bad. The song was like trash, bro. The song was trash, man. Guys, the people that live in France, mon ami qui habite en France.
Hey, shut up, man. Just rate it, man.
Rate it. Nah, he's beating the French though. He's beating the French.
I'm really beating France.
S'il vous plaît. Put in the comments who you think we should react to.
Wait, hang on, bro. Seafood play. Yes,
It says, s'il vous plaît.
Oh my god. Please, man.
The French people, let that motherfucker know how to speak French, bro. Anyway.
Me.
Aren't you French?
I'm a little bit, bro. It's s'il vous plaît, which means please, bro. That's why
you. Oh, yes, you did. You talk French.
That's why you, bro.
You did. You talk French.
I did. So what?
Oh, yes, you did.
I did 11 and 12.
Yes, I did too.
And you 10. What?
So did I.
I'm Italian and a French modern one.
Pull me back.
Because there are going to be sins. I'm not delinquent, bro.
What is
that? Hey, you're gonna break.
I got many tongues in that, man.
Alright, anyway. Music, 4 out of 10. Playlist, nah, we'll put on my Spotify.
Shut up, where's the
I'll take any personality you want me.
Hey, Danny, bro, you asked for speakers, yeah?
Huh?
You asked for speakers,
yeah?
Yeah,
what?
Yeah, cut that.
You're joking.
What the fuck is that?
Hey, wait.
That looks like Mark, man. Look at them ears, bro. I don't know how to put Mark.
I found your soulmate, bro. Hey, wait, bro. Put on the fucking camera.
Have you seen it? The eyes are definitely short.
Oh, yes.
Definitely would not put it on my Spotify playlist. Music video, probably 5 out of 10. Song, maybe like 2, 3.
Damn, bro, shit.
I don't really like it.
The song, I'll give the song a 7, I'll give the video a 7, and I'll put it on my spot.
But you are throwing numbers like it's nothing.
Nah,
it's
a good song, bro.
The song gets a 1.5 out of 10.
No cap,
man.
The song gets 1.5 out of 10.
I apologize to anyone.
They're gonna hate on
me. Hamdan can pull off a better song, man. Like, dead ass.
The music video,
2 out of 10.
No cap.
Spotify playlist, at this point, if that was in my Spotify playlist, I would delete Spotify. You know what I mean?
That's mad disrespect, bro.
Hey,
it's my opinion, cuz. Hey, everyone.
Hey, it's controversial, but I'll bring the views in.
Bro, that's like mumble rap.
You don't understand that, bro.
You don't understand that, bro. It's funny. Doesn't matter, it's money.
Even his sneakers,
let's go.
Hey, let Danny go.
You don't
want
to
retouch,
man, when you see this.
Keep talking.
Bro, Danny's carrying this video nicely.
You're the man!
But you're about to smack me with your nose. Let's see how you read the video!
You're about to smack me with your nose.
Because he's gonna sneeze.
I'll give the song a 2, a solid 2. Production wise, a 7.
Would you put on your Spotify playlist or nah?
Nah, I wouldn't put on my Spotify playlist, man.
So that's a no 5.
But you can't listen to that when you're filming Bang Brothers, bro.
Yeah!
Hey, this is the same man.
If you guys like the video, like it and share. We apologize if we came off as shit cunts. We love France, it's a good country. If you have better songs to suggest us, we'll suss it out and we'll react to it because we're Shalvo and we're here for the good vibes, man.
Bet.
So you can't swear.
Cut it.
Ah, bro.
The French gals.
Yeah,
the big butter gums.
But you can't swear.
Alright, cut it there.